welcome today to the latest video of The Ranker. Today we will be talking about the top 10 players in NBA history. Many have their own opinion, like as Larry Bird said, the NBA's top 5 greatest players. What about the Michael Jordan, LeBron, Kobe top 3 talk? And some people say Michael Jordan's number 1, LeBron's number 2, and Magic's number 3. But today, I'm going to give my opinion in this debate. Everyone likes to talk about, like in this list, Hakeem Olajuwon is in there, but Kobe isn't. Just like some people say, LeBron isn't as great as Jordan. 23 better than the other 23. So before we get started with this, subscribe to my channel, do that before anything, then hit that like button right there, give me a thumbs up on this video, and now let's get started with the top 10 player of all time in NBA history. Coming in at number 10 is Julius Irving, Dr. J. He played for the Sixers and he played for the Brooklyn Nets. I had to choose him over Oscar Robertson. They're both one-time champions, but I had to pick Julius Irving because of the all-time points total. Coming in at number 9, Shaquille O'Neal. He's one of the first centers to be on this list. Coming at number 9, there's no way he shouldn't be in the top 10. Coming in at number 8, the great Bill Russell, one of the best Celtics all time, in my opinion. Second best Celtic all time, and the third best center all time, Bill Russell. Coming in at number 7, the first best Celtic all time. And 7th on this list, Larry Bird. I think he's the second best small forward. Comes in at number 6. Coming in at number 6 is Wilt Chamberlain. The great Wilt Chamberlain. The 100-point man. He played for the Warriors, Lakers, and Sixers during his career. He was a 2-time NBA champ. One of the best centers of all time. Second, in my opinion. Magic Johnson coming in at number 5. He works in the front office for the Lakers right now, and he just acquired LeBron James. He goes down as one of the best point guards of all time and one of the best players of all time. Coming at number 4, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar. My opinion, he's the best center of all time. Kareem played for the Bucks and Lakers, and that legendary hook shot is his signature one. It's just great. Coming in at number 3, Kobe Bryant. He was number 24 and number 8 for the Lakers and spent his whole 20-year career with them. That's right there is my favorite Kobe, the 5-time champion. Coming in at number 2, LeBron James. During his career, he's played for Cleveland. Of course, he had that decision to go with Miami, and now he's going to Los Angeles. No doubt that he shouldn't be in the top 3. There's no way he should be below 3. And coming in at number 1, Michael Jordan, the GOAT. In my opinion, he is the best player in NBA history. Let me say this one more time. He is the best player in NBA history. Number 23, the first number 23. There's the shot against Cleveland. Such a great player. Thanks for watching the Ranker's top 10 NBA players of all time.